Hey lovelies, welcome back to my channel. So today I have a monthly plan with me for you guys. This monthly plan with me is going to be for the month of March. I'm super excited. I have a couple of things planned out. Not too much going on this month as of right now. I am filming this on February 23rd, so it's close to the end of the month, but I don't have everything planned out for the end of the month just yet, or for the month of March just yet. I usually don't figure out things for the month until like the month of. So let me go ahead and show you what February looks like. This is the previous month layout as of right now. Not too much has changed in this month. I think for the most part I had put everything down and I didn't really have much more to add into here. But I do need to add one more thing on the 25th and I'll add that later, but it's just a bill due that I have. And then I do have one appointment today, which is the 23rd, that I need to add in here as well for gutters. And then the 21st, which I'll put in later also, is the day that I took my dog to do his consultation for his appointment. But that's all that's really going to be added to this month. I don't think I'll have anything else. If I do, it's just going to be last minute things. But this is how it looks, and I thought it was just so pretty. I love the pink and the red. Just so pretty. So let's go ahead and get started with this month. The kit I'm going to be using is this one here, and it's from Little Miss Papery. I love Little Miss Papery stickers, period. And her monthly kits are just another addition to the stickers that I buy from her. But this one is just so cute. I love the leprechaun feel and like St. Patrick's feel, but it's not like St. Patrick's at all. Like, it doesn't say St. Patrick's on it, but this glitter March header up here just pulled me in. Whenever I saw the sneak for this kit, I was like, I'm definitely getting it. I'm not usually a huge fan of like the greens and stuff, but I just love the way that she did this and I couldn't wait to use it. So that was the first page. Here's the second page with some functional things, some holidays. You have your date covers here and then some bill due stickers. And then these are the full boxes and some checklists that can go on the sidebar. And then you have the boxes that go to cover up the days that are not in the month. So I can't wait to use this. Let's go ahead and get started. I do need to write down a couple of things before I forget, because I do have a couple of appointments. Let me go ahead and get this situated so that I can start the plan with me and zoom you guys in just a tad. There you go. So the first thing I'm gonna do is start with the top headers and get those laid down. This is so cute. Love this. Oh no. Shoot, it's gonna go on super crook. I need, oh crud. Okay, that was totally my fault. I put it on there crooked. As you can see, a little bit of the mint color is peeking through the bottom, but that's okay. Not too bad. And let me move this over here. So for the first part of March, I have midterms, which totally suck, but it is what it is. I have two midterms next week, which is the 27th through the 5th. And then I have my biology midterm for the 5th through the 10th, which I'll end up taking that while I'm in New Orleans, but that's okay, because I'll be at the hotel while my husband does his work. But while I'm there, I'll go ahead and take my midterm. Hopefully the internet's not too bad. Oh shoot, it's a little short. I don't know if that's just because of the way I put it down. And then the last box goes down here. Okay, so next I want to do is put down all of the holidays, which are on here. So we have Ash Wednesday, which is the 1st of February. I'll just put this over here. And it's actually Mardi Gras week. So that's fun. Okay. So there's Ash Wednesday. Next, I'm gonna put down the spring forward for daylight savings time, which this is not my favorite daylight saving time because we lose an hour and I always end up extremely tired, but it is what it is. So the next one I have is spring, and she has like a Hello Spring sticker, which is really, really cute. I love the fonts that Brittany picks for her kits. Like, she has some really gorgeous and really fun fonts, and I like them a lot. All right, so then we have St. Patrick's Day, which is here on the 17th. We'll put that down. Okay, so next I wanna do is do my build dues. But I'm gonna flip to February so that I can just reference these really quick. So the first bill is on the 2nd of every month, and it's my CrossFit bill, which that will change soon. And yeah, but I'm gonna be flipping back and forth, so I hope that doesn't bother anybody. I just have to keep moving these dang. I'm gonna put these to the side since they all have dates on them. So it won't be too bad for me to see. So on the 2nd, I have CrossFit. And I don't know if I've mentioned before, I might have in a previous video like a while ago, but usually we pay all our bills, like we have our budget and all the bills get paid on the 15th. And on the 1st on our paydays, but I like to mark the bills that come out automatically. So the ones that have auto debit from my account, I like to mark them just so that I know when they're coming out and I'm not surprised whenever I see that my balance in the checking account is diminishing, because sometimes it gets a little scary. So, oh, I forgot to put mortgage. So mortgage is on the 1st. I think I'm gonna use this. No, I don't know if I want to use the orange color because I kind of want to spread the orange around, but she does have other orange, so I might go ahead and put it up here. Maybe, because I don't want to use another green, and I used the light green there, so I will use orange on there, and that will be mortgage. That is auto debited out of our account too, but I should know that it's due on the 1st. All right, next bill is Chegg, which is on the 18th. If you don't know what Chegg is, it's like a reference for school. You can see it's where like people submit answers to questions on a forum, and it's like questions in books, and it's just like a reference to help you whenever you're studying and you just need help answering some questions. So that's something my husband has because he is studying for his professional engineer board exam. So he has that to help him answer questions in his books. Oops. Okay. And then on the 21st is Hulu, and then the 25th is Netflix. So 25th, I'm gonna use the light green, and then Hulu, I'll just use this other color. So, I said the 25th, and I think the last one is my husband's car notes, which is due on the 26th, which I'll make sure. Yeah, so the last bill is on the 26th, which is his car note. It's STI. That's what I write in here. I know somebody asked me, what is this STI? Like a sty? Oh, you can't even see it. But it's down here. It's an STI, which is a Subaru, and that's what he drives. So let's see. The first thing I want to do is put down our, no, I'll put that down last. So I want to make sure that I put down all my midterms. So two of my midterms are through the 27th and end on the 5th. So what I'm going to do is put down, which I'm actually, the last day I'm going to take it is the 3rd. So I think I'm going to use one of these like quarter boxes or these third boxes. And I'm going to use the darker one up here for both of my midterms. And I have these laptop stickers from Planning Like a Pro. And I'm just going to use the lighter, no, I might use this teal color. And I'm going to stick this right here, like so. And this is going to be for my last day of midterms for two of my classes. So that's the first midterm. And then my second midterm, which is, or my third midterm, sorry, is on the 5th through the 10th. And I think what I'm going to do is just put down one of the quarter boxes. And I'm going to use, actually, I'm not going to do that first. I want to put down that we're traveling because we're leaving on the 7th and come back on the 8th. So I'm going to use orange and I'm going to actually write it down first. It's this orange one with the little clover leaves in there. And I'm going to use this dark green car. And then we're going to put, so we leave on the 7th, which is there. And then I'm going to use the strip that she provides in the kit. And I'm going to stick it, I guess I'll do it in the middle. Just make sure it's straight. And I'm going to lay it down there and I'm going to cut it. All right. And then I'm gonna put this all the way to the end, wherever we're coming back, which is on the 11th. So that's our trip to New Orleans. I'm gonna put the car sticker down on the other end just because we're coming home. Actually, I'm gonna use the little house since we're coming home. Just right at the end. Okay, and then the other thing is my dog's appointment, which is on the 15th. And I'm going to use one of the little glitter quarter boxes or third boxes. I don't know what they are. And then I'm gonna write, oh, I'm gonna take one of the, I don't wanna do orange, I'll do the dark green, a little appointment circle icons. Okay, and then it just says Momo's dental appointment. Drop off is 7 to 8 a.m. just so I remember that I have to drop him off early. And that's on the 15th, which is also payday. So what I'm gonna do is take, I don't have enough room up there, but I'm gonna use, no, actually, we don't get paid on the 1st. I'm gonna use the quarter boxes. So I think I'll use this green one up here. And I'm gonna take, where are they? The payday money bags. And I'll stick it inside there. And then I'll just mark that I need to do the budget. And I'll just go on the 15th as well. So I'll just stack it right there. And then the next one is on the 31st. So I'll use, I'll use the orange with this other striped one here. And then I can't forget my last midterm that I need to write down, but that is on the 5th through the 10th, which is this week. So I'm probably gonna take it like on the 9th or something. So what I'll do is use this one here And I'll take another one of those teal little laptops, stick it right in there, and I'm just gonna write bio. So I don't think I have anything as far as birthdays for the month of March, so I don't need to use any of those. What I am going to do next is the sidebar. So let's see. I think what I'm gonna do is don't forget as one of the headers, just so I can put this up here. And I'm gonna use the orange triple heart checklist box. Not triple heart checklist, this has more than three hearts. I'm just gonna stick that up there. And then I think on the bottom, I'm gonna use one of these empty boxes and I'm going to put it down here. No, I don't want to do that. I'm going to use the triple heart checklist and I'll use the orange one again that she has in the kit. And put this down here. And I'm going to use the goals header and I'm going to use that to just notate social media. And then I think, I think I'll use this one and just stick it up here. And no, take that off. I'll put a this month header, which actually I might stick it down here just because I don't want the orange header being right under that orange. So I'm gonna stick it here. And this will just be like a memory box, that's what I'll use it for. And then I'm gonna do a next month header and use the triple heart checklist box. And then the next one I'll do to schedule. Up here. And I have a little space. So my idea is to use this washi. I don't want to take it off of the page just because I want to put it back down. And it's going to overlap just a little over that last check mark, which is okay. I don't mind. There you go, and I'll just cover up that piece there. So then I just have the rest of that washi to use later if I need to. And that is the sidebar. So what I'm gonna do next is do the date dots really quick. Okay, so that is the finished spread. I went ahead and put all the date dots down. And as you had seen in the sped up clip, I put down these two full boxes. I had remembered halfway through the date dots that I needed to put these down before I put the date dots down. And I figured these were the good spots for them just to kind of spread them out and kind of make this spread look a little even. But I am totally loving how this turned out. It is just so cute and so pretty. The colors, the glitter, and the orange. I don't know, the orange is just calling out to me. Usually I don't fall for orange, but it's just really coming to me with this spread. So this is all that I have left in the kit, and I'll use it I'll use it sparingly throughout the month if I need to, but I'm going to hold on to it and I'll probably use it in my personal monthly spread as well. And then that is all that I have for you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!